everything we could have asked for, and now this building stretched to capacity. Game two of the World Series between the Arizona Diamondbacks and the Detroit Tigers. Hi again, everybody. Matt Vaskirshin. Welcome to the World Series here on the show. I'm joined by Eric Harris and Steve Lyons. And Steve, an important...
No doubter.
anything positive when it's up that high. Now a line drive over the shortstop's head and on into left center field, and that should be extra bases to begin the inning. Around second, he'll try for third. The relay throw, the tag, and he is called out trying to stretch two bases into three.
Yeah, I guess it's easy to say in hindsight, but
here as we play inning number five. And he continues to swing the bat well as this is into center field for his third hit of the ballgame.
You talk about getting the bat head out in front. This is rifled up the middle. Can't square up a baseball any better than that.
Let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off to a fast start. John Pulse will stand in now for the first time, coming off, well, nothing short of a dynamic performance last time out.
Well, it makes you wonder how they're going to attack him here in this game. I would bet that they're a lot more cautious with him.
It's not showing in his slider. That pitch is still as tight as it was in the second inning.
Swinging a ground ball towards the middle, and a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. Long throw to third, and they're not going to get him at third, so runners at second and third now with only one gone. Too far by this guy out of the bullpen.
Yeah, he's come in and really put his stamp on this game. Throwing a lot of strikes. That's what you want.
And he goes the other way with a fastball as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. And this is into the bleachers and left, a home run. A solo shot here to left, his third home run of this series. And it's now a 6-1 ball game.
This is what you expect when you make it to the postseason. I mean, you expect the guys that have carried you all year to keep on producing. And sure enough, he comes through again and delivers a no doubt.
John Pulse will come forward now, and as you see by the numbers, he's off to a hot start here in the Fall Classic.
Yeah, you know some guys just love being on that big stage. He's been a big part of this ball club all season long, so it's no surprise to me that he swung a hot bat when it matters the most.
Two on, two out, the first pitch. Here's a swing and a ball hit into the air to left center and shallow. And he has come through big time as this ought to tie the ball game and maybe even get him a lead. Now the relay home. And the second run will score as the lead will change hands now at 4-3.
That's a definition of a game-changing at bat right there. Late in the game, he just wants to hit the ball hard somewhere. I think this will qualify him. That's going to drive home two and turn that one-run deficit into a one-run lead.
Well, one thing's for sure, this city is going to be rocking tonight. This place is going crazy right now, and for good reason. Their guys are the new champions of the world.